And this was the scene in Peterborough after a car flipped an embankment on Main and Pine Streets last night. According to Peterborough Fire Chief Ed Walker, the driver was successfully removed from the vehicle and is now being treated in the hospital. No word on what caused the accident.